More than a few years ago, as a salesman, I would commonly field a guest question, Erik, what do you think about those extended warranties? The response was always the same. Guys, the best way I can reply to that is to say,